Yo guys, Experimental here, and we're back in this bitch. Back here with, what do I want to say? Do I want to say Advanced Warfare, or do I want to say AW? We're back here playing some AW. We're back here playing some Advanced Warfare. I don't know, I'll figure it out. But we're back here playing Advanced Warfare. What's up, guys? Hopefully this is loud enough for, you know, it equals out, you know, the sound on the game and sound on here. But, this is my first ranked play game. I don't know why they, you know, this is, I'm just going to say league play because, you know, you guys probably know this from league play in Black Ops 2. You know, 4v4. This guy's annoying, but don't mind him. But, you know, this gun's pretty good. So, you know, I'm still figuring out all the guns, still figuring out what to use on the guns. You know, I'm a sub player, you know, you guys probably know that from Ghosts and all that. I've always been a sub player, sub machine gun player, whatever. Because, you know, I just don't know, I don't know, I just like to run around and shoot. You know, can't really do that with, ARs, assault rifles, because, you know, let's, you know, you got stock on them and stuff, lightweight and all that on them. I guess you can, but, whatever. But, you know, I'm, you know, been playing this game, trying a lot of things out, and, ooh, yeah, there you go. trying a lot of things out, and, you know, this is my first game of, ranked play, league play, whatever, and I think I do pretty good in it. I had a, I don't remember if I cut anything out. I don't think I did. I might have. Because what I'm going to do, guys, if it's too long, I'm going to kind of cut, like, the bad parts out and like you know, in the same, what do you call it, same video. Say, you know, at the beginning of the game I do really bad, but at the end I, you know, start doing really good. I just show the end of the game. That's if they're too long. If it, you know, if it's a 5 to 7 minute game, which I'll get into here in a minute, I'll you know, post the whole thing. But it's been about a week. Almost a week that the game's been out, and yeah, I'm really liking it. These guns, I almost got to the, you know, I'm ranked way more than what I'm ranked right here. I'm ranked like 42, I think. Right here, I'm like 29, 30 maybe. But, you guys all know Minmomo? No, you guys all know World at War, War, you know, that game type. They brought it back called Momentum, and, I, you know, I never really got into it in, Call of Duty, World at War, you know, I just didn't understand it, and, you know, I still didn't understand it in here, but they kind of did it a little different in here, because back in the old one, you could, you had all the flags up, and you could just capture all the flags. Here, they only give you one flag to capture, and after you capture it, you have to go to the next flag. They don't have all the flags up for you, which is, you know, it's a little bit better. I kind of like it like that, but, that's my favorite game type, believe it or not. You know, I never really played it, and now I do. I really love it. It's an amazing game type. That and, Domination and Hardpoint and Kill Confirmed, I've been playing all those, and I actually haven't been playing too much, League play, whatever you want to call it here. This is probably my only game I played, and then I kind of went back to doing that, but I really, really like the game. Anyway, somebody walked in my room. What else did I want to say? Oh yeah, I also been, you know, I'm not gonna really get into some things. I'll get into different commentaries, you know, when I'm actually using the right gun and using, you know, showing you and stuff. But, you know, everybody that's watching out, you know, if you're playing it, I hope you guys are enjoying the game. I am. What else? Yeah, that's another thing. I heard that they put a lot of money into the campaign, and I have been playing a little bit of Maybe I should, you know, talk better. I've been playing a little bit of campaign, and I got pretty far in it. I might be halfway done with it. I don't know, but it's pretty badass. Let me tell you. If you never play campaign or anything, you need to play this one. You know, I usually play campaign on every single one that comes out just to play it. And this one I really like. I also play it because, you know, the achievements, but you don't need none of that. But I don't even know what gun I'm using here. The SN6 custom with the silencer and grip. Is I guess I've seen it down in the corner, but that's gonna be the end of this game, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Where did I go? I don't even know what I went. I know we won by a lot. Nope. I don't even know. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed, and remember to stay moist, my friends.
Now that's how it's done. RTB for debrief.
It's okay, Boro. It's okay.